So I know a lot of you are looking at ways to implement a green screen into your videos that you're making. And I know it's kind of tough because they cost money, takes time to put up, and having them in one place and moving them back and forth is kind of tough as well. So I ran into that as well. What I decided to do was leave my green screen at home and use what I have at school to make my own green screen. So what I decided to do, I found some bulletin board paper, like those on those long rolls, pictures up there you can see, maybe paint a better picture for you. And I just rolled it out, cut it up, and I put it on my floor and my wall. And I taped it up with the tape that we normally use for floor tape, the green floor tape. Actually worked out really well. And I just rolled a piece across and I rolled it up in several sections. Now, the distance I have, this is actually 14 feet wide by about 9.5 feet tall. So it's a pretty big green screen. So it's actually giving me a chance to be able to move around more without being cut off, which has been a problem for myself. And I'm sure a lot of you run into that as well. Now, a couple of things I've also noticed is I have to do this. I have to take my shoes off just because I don't want to rip the bottom paper. But when I do take my shoes off, I've had no problems being able to do everything I can in front of the green screen, jumping up and down, moving back and forth. So it's not something that I've really had a problem with. And I've used this on my KineMaster app with video editing and chroma key. And the video, real quick, I'm gonna have a guy come and pop up real quick. So that video you're seeing right now is filmed in front of this green screen. So it's worked out really well for me. So if you don't wanna pay the extra money and you have these types of rolls of bulletin board paper available at your school, it works. So just a way to save some money. So some simple little tip I've used in my class so far, and I've used a lot of videos in front of this green screen, and it's worked. So I hope this helps. If you have any questions, just shoot me a comment below or direct message me on Twitter. Have a nice day.